Oh hey, Vince there. I see you've stumbled upon this video because you want to learn about the Sacrament of Holy Orders. Well, if that's the case, then just sit back, relax, and enjoy our presentation. Holy Orders is the rite of ordination as a member of the Christian clergy. Although it is a single sacrament, it is exercised in 3 degrees, ordination as a bishop, priest, and deacon. Bishops are chosen by the Pope. They are appointed formally by an official mandate from the Holy See. Only bishops can confer the Sacrament of Holy Orders. Those who administer the sacrament are known as ordinary bishops. After the prayer of consecration and the candidate's ordination, the ordaining bishop anoints the new bishop's head with a sacred chrism. He is then given a book of the Gospels as a sign of his ministry to proclaim the word and to witness the truth. Finally, he is given the ring, the mitre, and the crozier, which symbolize his fidelity to the church and his authority as a bishop. Priests are ordained by bishops. Once a candidate has been verified, he is instructed in the duties he will have to perform as a priest. After a recitation of the Litany of the Saints, the candidate kneels and is given the essential rite of the sacrament, the laying of the hands followed by a consecratory prayer. The new priest is given a stole and a chasuble, the liturgical vestments of the priesthood, which symbolize his authority. Finally, the priest's hands are anointed by the sacred chrism. The ordination of deacons is given to both transitional deacons, those going on to priesthood, and permanent deacons. In this process, the bishop confers the sacrament through laying on of hands and a consecratory prayer. He is then invested with a stole and a dalmatic, the vestments of deacons. He also receives the Book of the Gospels, which symbolizes his mission to proclaim the gospel of Christ. Today, many people wonder, why do men want to become priests? For one thing, many men are attracted to the priesthood because of its essential sacramental role in the church. Playing the role of Christ for the community appeals to many men pursuing the priesthood. Another common reason is that men are often inspired to pursue the priesthood by those who have already been ordained as priests. While there are many different reasons why men aspire to the priesthood, there remains one constant in all of these men. They are all called by God to receive the holy orders. St. Francis Xavier is one of the finest examples of accepting and carrying out the goals of holy orders. In 1534, inspired by lines from Genesis, Francis decided to become one of the first members of St. Ignatius' Company of Jesus, where he was ordained as a priest 3 years later. Eventually being requested by King John III to do missionary work in Portugal, he began his life as a Jesuit missionary. Francis's teaching methods were primitive, yet effective, using his charismatic personality to arouse faith within the villages he converted. Many times he would have to perform miracles of healing. When he became overwhelmed with missionary duties, he would teach the children the Christian doctrine to perform it themselves, in addition to responding to requests for prayer, which spread throughout the villages. In his passion for spreading the gospel, his simple obedience, and his humble disregard for himself, St. Francis Xavier was a near-perfect imitation of Christ.
The Sacrament of Holy Orders has a great effect on the person's life. They have to go through the process of discernment, which is whether or not they want to be a priest or not. If they go through with that, then they have to go on to the seminary and get their education becoming a spiritual leader in our church. They have to be ready for the lifelong commitments to serve the church and God and remain celibate their whole lives. They have an essential sacramental role in the church that needs to be filled day in and day out. Holy Orders calls priests to act in Christ's name. They function as Christ himself during masses and liturgies. They serve us, the people of God, and have universal love as Jesus did for us. They are part of the original church that Jesus called to serve and are acting out his words directly. They perform the sacraments that were established by Jesus and turn the ordinary sacred. Overall, the Sacrament of Holy Orders has a great impact on that person's life that also leads them to possibly the closest personal encounters with Jesus Christ.